Ladies and gentlemen, the action continues with 4 2-minute rounds in the women's featherweight division. Our judges assigned are Robert Heckel, Ted Gimza, and John McCarthy. Our referee in charge is Gino Rodriguez. Introducing to you first, fighting to my right out of the blue corner, she's wearing white trunks and weighing in at 132 pounds. Coming to us from Billings, Montana, she has a professional record of no wins and just one loss. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome DJ Morrison. Her opponent fighting out of the red corner. She's wearing red trunks with silver trim and weighed in at 130 and one half pounds. Hailing from Chicago, Illinois, she is undefeated with 2 wins, no losses, and both of her wins coming by way of knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome. Referee in charge now to begin instruction.
If you guys have questions, I want to go back to my door time. Thank you so much.
Ladies and gentlemen, I have the official time. 1:12 of round number one. Your winner by technical knockout, still undefeated, Brooke No Mercy. And ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for DJ Morrison.